Vivian， 我係 Fairy Viv。啲朋友咧都會叫我做 Fairy Viv 嘅，因為其實我 I feel like 我其實啲牌你見到台面啲片啲牌啦、啲 cards 啦，其實我都係好 connect with archangels 啦，同埋 also I connect with elementals， 例如fairies 啦，同埋mermaid 啦，同埋 unicorn 嘅，咁所以啲朋友都叫我做 Fairy Viv。咁我今日咧就會做個 card reading 啦 ，for 翻7月30日嘅 birthday friends。咁 before 咧，我會再做個 cleansing。用個 magical mermaid dolphin， you know， to give a general message for 7月30日嘅 birthday friends。Break free. Dolphin wants to give you a message. Break free. Okay. 可以睇睇個 title 啦，睇睇下低個 message 啦。Okay. 咁你係優秀一族嘅 Leo 獅子座，係 very outstanding human group， 所以其實你係一個好優越嘅一群人嚟嘅。Okay. 咁張 card it says like。Try different venture and experiences as a way to grow and learn. 叫你咧係 be free, be free. 你其實咧係擁有一個好好嘅，你係一個已經係一個好優秀嘅一族。你好 outstanding， 你係做嘢好叻。咁但係你亦都係要俾多少少be adventurous 去。Break free， 俾自己無任嘅自由，去嘗試所有唔同嘅嘢，你會發覺有好多嘢有意想不到嘅 magical 嘅嘢會出現嘅。咁所以叫你去個 message 就係話叫你去 break free 啦，同埋 try different things， 唔同試唔同嘅嘢，你可能會發覺最後其實係有一啲係unexpected 嘅嘢會出現喺你嗰、那個 ，for example working world and your life or maybe even your love journey， 所以係。It's a time for you to break through， 去 take a break and 即係 break free， 去做一啲俾自己一個好自由地去空間去做，放膽啲去做，唔需要諗得覺得就啊呢啲先至我適合做嘅先至去做。咁 this is a message from a magical mermaid and dolphin。咁呢個 break free 睇下點樣喺 love journey 嗰方面做一啲 break free 咧，有啲咩 message 咧？不如我幫你做埋呢、這個。Love journey 嘅 reading 啦，就係、是message from Archangel Shamiel， OK？ 亦都急唔嚟嘅。咁其實咧，無論你係任何嘅 religion， 你睇睇張卡，睇睇個 message， 睇睇個 title。同埋個 little message 喺個底下嗰度啦，呢個係 worth waiting for。咁咧，其實你 in terms of 你個 love journey 咧，你已經係 is on the right track。無論你係任何 religion 都好，基督教又好 ，whatever religion， 你個 divine master 咧，其實幫你 plan 好咗，係有個 Mr. Right is on the way， 係值得你去 worth waiting for。咁呢個就係 message from Archangel Shamiel。咁咧叫你去 break free， 去自由奔放地去試唔同嘅嘢，亦係有耐性地去期待呢一個人出現，呢、這個 Mr. Right 出現，呢、這個 Mr. Right 係會好適合你嘅。This is the one that you know is worth waiting for。And also for your information 啊，呢啲 card 咧大概係 last 3 to 6 months 嘅。咁其實你起碼有翻個 timeline， 知道究竟個 worth waiting 嗰個 period 啦。咁你等你有個 idea in terms of 個時段啦，咁呢個就 message from Archangel Shamiel， 希望你嘅 love journey 係 fruitful and joyful。咁that's the message for today， and thank you， and see you next time， ciao。